Hello everyone, this is Cynthia from Mac Machinery and Equipment. Our company is professional in exporting machines over 12 years. Today we will go to Shanghai port to check a motor grader for our Mali customer. Let's go. Now we are arriving at a warehouse near Shanghai port. Behind us is LIUGONG 4180D motor grader with 180 horsepower. Let's go and check together. Let me show you the first part of it. The front axle adopts all-welded steel frame to improve the safety, and it has two independent braking systems. And the blade has been optimized. The max lifting height is 610 millimeters. Also, it can be adjusted at different angles to adapt to various working conditions. Now, let's go to see the cab. Now, let me show you the cab inside. High back seat and air condition with all around air outlets are more comfortable. All important information is located in the central instrument panel. The gear shifting system, including 6 forward and 3 reverse, makes it easy to operate. The operator's field of vision has been broadened. When you get in the cab, you can see the whole moldboard and can see what it is doing clearly. Last, let's see the engine. LIUGONG 4180D motor grader adopts stage 2 Cummins engine, which is very popular and stable. Its rated power is 142 kilowatts and 2200 revolution per minute. What's more, it is also equipped a ripper. You also can choose front dozer or both of them to help your road construction. Except the motor grader, we also exported LIUGONG road rollers, wheel loaders, excavators, and so on. Be free to contact me if you are interested in. See you next time.